Okay. So no questions. Just four cameras and no question. Weird country, but anyway, it's fine. Okay, so no questions. So without questions, it would be really hard. So let me, like, when I should start, because I'm not a telepathic person. Okay, so hello. I want to say hello to Polish audience or international Polish audience. And my name is Mira Fornaj, and this is my first feature, which is called Foxes, Liščičky. And it was shot in Dublin, and it tells a story about, like, our people from Central Europe living in Ireland. So this is really, like, maybe for the Polish market, great, because they are, like, most of my friends from Dublin are Polish. So in terms of shooting, it was very hard shooting. It was only 24 days. It's about, like, Eastern European people living in Dublin. So not like immigrants, like African, it's economically immigrants. You know, in Dublin, like, Foxes are part of the city. They're living in the central of city, so you can meet them everywhere. And they're living from what the other people, yeah, just throwing out from these things that nobody wants. So it's a kind of metaphor for our people. They taking jobs that nobody wants to do anymore. It was really hard work. We have only 24 days to do this film, but it was really nice and great experience, and I hope, like, people would like it. However, the story is not comedy, it's more drama. And they are, like, if I have to say something positive, there are beautiful Slovak women in it. And maybe, I'm not sure, but maybe also nice Irish actors. We have also, like, two actors from London, which is black and Pakistani guy, because it was very hard to find such actors in Dublin, so we must brought them over from London. And now you want me to speak Polish? Okay, zapraszam do obejrzenia mego filmu. Thank you very much.